I'll be here. Please don't let them suffer any longer.
We need to talk. I think you could help us. We need help. We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
Yeah.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station.
Let me know when it's over.
She agreed? Okay then. One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Thank you. Well, let's go then. It's this way. Okay, we'll try to pass through that building. I think it will be best if we go straight ahead. Dear Lord, they're everywhere. Send them to hell! We must hurry. Stay close. See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money. You see him over there?
I'm getting murdered here!
Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
You got it.
Let's get to work then.
Yeah.
Damn, I'm good. Anything useful?
Thank you. Do you have Mother Helen's recording?
Okay.
Thank God Mother Helen sent you to help me. I couldn't do this on my own. I'm hooked into the town's public address system, but I can't broadcast anything until the loudspeakers on the building rooftops are activated. You think you could help me with that?
Yes.
Great. If you activate all the loudspeakers, then Mother Helen's words will be heard by everyone who can still be saved. You will find them on the rooftops. We must let everyone know that they can seek sanctuary in the church.
What do we got here? Can't hurt to look.
Yeah.
you bloody did it. You managed to activate all the loudspeakers in the shantytown. There are more loudspeakers on the buildings near the coast. Would you be willing to activate those as well?
I'll give her a shot.
Good on ya. Let me know when it's done.
And the Lord will protect you.
Yeah, worth taking a look. Please. Something good in here?
Cut him up!
people by the coast can now hear our broadcast. But we still need to activate the speakers in the town center. You up for that?
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Make it back in one piece so I know the speakers have been activated.
Great, thank you. Let's hope this gets us the hell out of here.
I worried about him.
Thank you. Her picture's the only thing keeping me going.
I worried about him.
Thank you.
I worried about him.
In the morning.
Ah!
Anything useful?
Okay. Is this thing on? Testing? Testing? A few other survivors. And I have made it to the city to find food and shelter. We are holed up in the slums, hiding in a rat-infested building. We're trying to fortify it the best we can to keep out...
To all survivors.
Keep out what?
We offer sanctuary.
Keep out,
the
I don't even know what.
If it's, you can hear, please come.
It's like something out of a goddamn horror movie. It's gotta be some kind of an illness. But I'm not a doctor. I don't know what kind. But what I do know is that people appear, they appear to die, and then they get up, they rise up, and their minds are gone. We attack those who, I presume, aren't infected yet. And I know this is sound really crazy, but they eat human flesh. The reason I'm still recording these fucking messages is so people will know what they're... Oh, shit.
Did it. The broadcast was heard all over the town. Now anyone still alive will know where to find sanctuary. Head back to Mother Helen. She'll be needing you at the church. May the Lord protect you.
Anything good in here?